Now a comprehensive investigation by a certified British digital forensic expert cast doubts about the very authenticity of this evidence. In short, he found it didn't match up with a scientific reality.
So when there is a gap between the footprint, for instance, the video didn't have any GPS on it, and all other videos on the phone had GPS, had the metadata and the epoch times in sequence,